Hey, sixth graders, today for your notes on work, power, and energy, you're going to be creating a foldable. So I'm going to show you how to set up your foldable. You need a blank sheet of paper. It could be a printer paper like this, or a sheet of lined paper will work as well. All right. So first we're going to hold it I think this is the hamburger way, right? And you're going to fold it in half. Set it down so that I can make sure it's folded good. Okay, like a book. And then I'm going to open it back up. Okay, then I'm going to take each side and fold it into the middle. So like that. And then do the same thing on the other side. And then I'm going to keep it folded and I'm going to fold it down in half this way. So what you have is like little doors, and they're into four sections. You can cut these if you want, just on that front one, but you don't have to. It's not a big deal. Okay. Then what you're going to do is you're going to use the notes to tell you exactly what information to put on the foldable and where to put it. Okay.